What happened?
That looks like a piece of a Piglin banner. The skeleton's car just provoked the wrath of the Piglins.
Not just the skeletons. Revenge has come to all of our friends, I am afraid.
Is this the price of their bravery?
The children of the Overworld fought by your side to bring back the light, and now their homes are under attack? Go to them and show them they can trust in you. Oh, this does not look good.
Those lava coils will have to come down first.
I hate to admit it. Quite ingenious, those lava coils. Their heat protects the nearby portal.
The Piglin forces here are quite impressive. Sometimes bravery alone cannot overcome.
Gather more friends, gather more tools, and you'll be ready for this challenge in no time.
Reinforcements are spilling out of that portal. That means more trouble.
Something wicked. The Piglins are on the move. The piglin's hunger grows with the approaching dark. Be prepared for anything when the sun sets.
Everything the piglins take, they stash away for the horde.
Thank you.
Forsyth, you look troubled.
The piglins have set their sights on another village. They will come tonight. Long without cruelty in this world, and now all suffer. This must stop.
You for the rest.
Oh.
found their bravery once more, thanks to you. Now finish that portal and help them free their home.
A lot of prismarine, you can use it to improve your tools at the Well of Fate.
Our hero and the creepers have shown their strength and shared will. This flame will commemorate the bond formed today.
To blow up a wall than to bang your head against it.
And thanks to your victory together, you may now call upon the creepers wherever this battle takes you.
Don't forget, build spawners to summon allies to fight by your side. It might be time to put the prismarine you've got to good use. You can do that at the Well of Fate.
The best offense is a good offense.
Frosty Golems will heal you and your injured friends on the battlefield, but they won't attack or defend themselves, so keep them safe. Remember, you'll need to swap units if you want to call new ones to fight.
Piglins will attack this village tonight, and they are not prepared.
Then our hero will build strong walls and towers. The piglins will have their work cut out for them if they come here. Witches are wonderfully clever and usually very friendly, but the piglins have put them on edge.
Thank you.
sun is setting.
Remember the different ways you can use your banner. It can give you a whole new perspective on the fight.
Tables have turned. Now it is time to remove the rest of the piglins.
Yeah.
You helped them save their homes. They won't forget that. With your new allies, the witches, and their cauldrons, I'd say trouble is brewing for the piglins. By helping to save this village, you've earned the witches' trust. You can now count on them to fight with you. You can build cauldrons now. The mysterious brew inside cauldrons will give your allies great strength. Witches get an extra benefit from their cauldrons. If you bring them together, it will make their potions more volatile. They'll send piglins flying.
Of the Spore are perhaps what antithesize our overworld the most. They are chaotic, noxious, and without reason.
No! Don't go that way!
It is going to be particularly unpleasant fighting these piglins.
you don't have enough flames, you can always swap units by going to their spawner and reclaiming the flame you used for them.
I'll never take the sun for granted again.
Better check out your map to see what kind of damage the piglins did last night.
Never back down. Now they'll fight even harder.
Remember that the Mossy Golems will heal you and your friends if you get injured in battle.
The piglin's hunger grows. There will be a new piglin base in the world tonight.
Yeah.
Remember to reclaim units if you need additional resources and flames of creation.
Thank you.